What's up, Dude Gaming fans? Welcome to Dumb Monday with Dude 1 and Dude 2. Okay, so today we're going to be doing real Stadidumb. Right here. Why does the bus or the train leave from that place if it's like right there? I don't get that. Okay, so as you can see, these are all things that we're gonna be doing. We're the things. Okay, so let's play this. So first I'm gonna play it, then Dude 2 is gonna play.
See, that's a trick I showed him when you're doing that. You could just keep flipping them.
It doesn't always work.
Yes, it does. If it doesn't always work, then you're doing it wrong. Ooh, I hate this one. If you time it like half a second. Ooh, this one, I'm good at this one. I can't believe you already died.
What else was on the third one? Oh my goodness.
See, it does always work.
What?
My turn, your score is 900.
Wait. No.
Okay. You already failed.
I know.
I have 600 and I didn't die once.
That's because you didn't get that thing yet. Where I died at.
You should have waited to go second.
I think yours is easier than mine.
It is.
Wow.
Dang. But still, unless I'm really trash and I feel this.
I wanted to say,
you saw how close I was?
Yeah.
It's 1,000. Is it too early to say I might beat your high score?
No. Well, actually, it's too late.
Dang, you saw how close I was?
Wait, how did you... I thought you made it.
Exactly, I thought I would too. Oh wow, am I gonna really fail this one?
No.
That was so hard. Well, I still beat you. Can't. So that's just for today's video, so.
Thanks for watching, guys. This kinda was a special one. I don't know. But at least you two took his time to come, and I guess he beat me by 400. I don't know how I'm the pro at this game, I guess.
Except for the cuckoo Pomelo thingies.
I don't know what that was called, but you beat me. Good game, whatever. Goodbye.
Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Peace out.